Looks like someone is on a roll. Luck be a lady tonight. Here's a little something from the family. You keep on spending money in here. You gotta give us a chance to win something back. Here's something nice for you. Okay, that's that. No more games for you. Go rob the tops. You're done here. Have some drinks, talk to some dancers, but you are done at my tables. What the fuck are you looking at? Then leave.
Welcome to Gamora. How can I help you? In what currency would you like your payout? Non-caps currencies will have fractions paid out in caps. Caps it is. Will there be anything else? Have a good time, and good luck.
Let's see what you got.
Fucking Crocker couldn't find his ass if it wasn't on his backside.
Beg your pardon, but could I trouble you to turn over your weapons? I'm afraid those are the rules. If you don't like it, you can take your business elsewhere. My deepest apologies for the slightest inconvenience. You have my assurance that everything will be returned upon your departure. But we simply can't have anyone waving their weapons around in the hotel. It's not the atmosphere we wish to cultivate. Please, enjoy your stay. They'll be handled with the utmost security in our bank. Pleasure speaking to you.
There are a lot of rumors going around about the White Glove Society.
Marjorie has done a remarkable job managing the restoration of this place. Wouldn't you agree?
Humbly at your service. How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with? A pleasure doing business.
I'm sorry. I prefer to converse with interesting people.
I'm sorry. I prefer to converse with interesting people.
I must say, fortune seems to be with you of late. Please, enjoy this. Compliments of the White Glove Society.
Thank you.
should have bet we'd kill the fiend's leader.
Planning to unleash their best men against us.
You certainly seem to be making a splash with all your success in the casino. Our executive chef prepared this delicacy for you himself. Enjoy.
Thank you. Should have bet we killed the fiend's leader.
You are quite simply the talk of the casino right now with your astonishing play. Do stay in our bon vivant suite so you may continue to dazzle us. This simply will not do. You must leave immediately. For a while, you were the toast of the Ultra Lux, but you're simply not in vogue any longer. Your act has gotten stale. You're still welcome to dine with us, of course. We've just had quite enough of paying you to play our games. Trying to elevate your status by being seen with me? It won't work.
Howdy.
Humbly at your service.
There are a lot of rumors going around about the White Glove Society. I heard they used to be tribals.
Holding my breath.
I've heard that elite units are on the way to support our armies here.
Those masks make me nervous. Is there something wrong with their faces?
They say it's safer to travel now the fiends are retreating, but I'd still look out for trouble.
Welcome to Top Shelf. The drinks cost twice as much during happy hour, but they draw twice the attention, too.
Welcome. Welcome back. I hope you...
Let's see what you...